What programming languages I should learn for malware analysis? First of all, malware analysis doesn't require you to write code. You just need to be able to read code so you can understand the malware behavior. But if you want to automate some tasks in malware analysis, the best language from my point of view is Python. For Python, you have multiple tools in malware analysis like IDEBRO, like Ghidra, and other tools that relies on Python as a way to automate different tasks inside inside their tool. Plus, you have also so many different libraries created in Python, written in Python, or supports Python to be able to automate different tasks in malware analysis, including debugger, emulator, like Python emulator, Python debugger, and so many other tools. Plus that, you can actually write a robust machine learning tool or machine learning tool for malware detection, for malware analysis. We'll talk about that in detail in another video. You can write these tools in Python using sklearn library. And there's also other libraries that you can use for machine learning in Python. So I would always recommend Python. And the second language, if you want to really create a huge program, or I wouldn't say huge, but like a really big application, then maybe C++ is the next step. So hope that video is useful for you. I would recommend, if you want to get in depth with there's different lots of courses for Python, but for Python with machine learning and malware analysis, I do recommend a book called Malware Data Science. It's really a great book. Check it out and see you in the next video. Bye bye.